Assalamu alaikum students, how are you? I hope that you will be fine and enjoying your summer vacations nicely at your homes. Students, today we have to solve the page number 25 of your remedy bag and the subject is science. So students, today we have the question number 7 here. Construct food chain using the following animals by drawing. So students, so snake, caterpillar, lizard, plant, these are the different animals which are listed here. Firstly, students, we have to define the food chain here. So food chain is basically a linear network among all these animals which are listed here. We have to arrange the snake, caterpillar, lizard and plant one by one to form a simple food chain by using these animals. So students, food chain is basically a linear network in which one organism is being eaten by the other in a sequence. Firstly, students, I have written here and drawn here the plant, then the caterpillar, and after that we have the lizard, and at the last we have the snake. So students, plant is basically a producer. It basically makes the food with the help of the photosynthesis, so it is one of the major part of any food chain, or we can say that any food chain should be start with the help of the producer. So here we have the plant. This plant will be eaten by this caterpillar, so this will be called as the primary consumer because it is eating that plant firstly. So after that, that caterpillar will be eaten by the lizard. So this is also a consumer, but here we have the secondary consumer. After that we have the snake, which will eat that lizard afterwards. So this snake will be called as the tertiary consumer. So here we have the simple food chain starting from the plant and ending at the snake, in which we have one producer, and the second one we have the primary consumer, then we have the secondary consumer, and at last we have the tertiary consumer. So students, in this way we use all these animals to make a simple food chain in a linear network. Students, I hope that you clearly understand the concept of the food chain. So we will meet in our next video. Till then, Allah Hafiz.